Now, what we thought we would do, given that it is Technocrane night, why not take the opportunity and just take a couple of minutes out of the program to chat with our very Technocrane itself. So let's please welcome to the chair, to the desk, the Technocrane. Here he is.
Thank you.
How are you? Now, are you okay?
Thank you.
Now, do you want a chair? Are you all right?
No, thanks, John. I've been wheelbound for, about 15 years now.
All right. Now, you've been in the business for a long time. Do you have any advice for any young cameras out there?
Well, basically, it's the same as any other job, you know. Keep your lens clean and stay off the drugs.
Uh-huh. Are there a lot of drugs in your business?
Oh, you better believe it, sunshine.
Tell me something now, a little bit about the private you. Marriage, children, anything like that?
Oh, well, I don't really want to go into it, you know, but my previous partner, Max Jib, we did try, you know. We were expecting a camcorder, but there were complications.
Right.
It were born a Betamax, you see. And they said there weren't anything they could do, so we decided to unplug coaxial cable.
All right. Well, I can see that's obviously very hard for you to talk about. Now, are there any other jobs that you wouldn't consider doing?
Well, porn, obviously. That's out of question.
Now, why is that? Now you seem to have had a very physical reaction to porn there. Now, what happened there?
Oh, well, I mean, they just use you for close-ups, John. I tell you, those porno splashbacks are bloody murder.
Right.
I'm a serious Technocrane. I'm moving up in world.
All right, well, listen, thank you very much, Technocrane. It's been a pleasure.
John?
Can I suggest that another job you don't try your hand at in the future is sketch comedy? Can I just make that another suggestion? All right, so now...